What I do is focus on the safety of patients' radiotherapy treatments. So trying to make them as safe as possible, supporting radiation oncologists and radiation therapists and nurses in the department to provide state-of-the-art safe radiation oncology. Advancing breath hold techniques is something we continue to do. It seems so simple and so practical, yet it has huge benefits to this one patient because their margins reduce, and that means their organs at risk get less dose.